Abandoned by women, far from the heart under duress, in the deaf deja vu moonlight. After the birth cries, the children spirited away into the thin air of strangers, and painted blue skies, or caverns of luminous handmade stars. And only to return to the road, the theater of the world, for the movement to make heaven and earth. Naked, imprisoned as if in a mirror, hungry, wanting to break through, the dream wounded, he bled into the headlines and evening news. Burning crossroads, broken banjo in the dust, the bodies sit, voices sing, we shall not, till redneck bully clubs swing, flesh yields, and loose blood flows, head rocks and rolls, stars appear, stars and bars, the long wrong arm of the law, Jim Crow officers, awful Caucasian rage, bird in a cage, some of us want to know if you were human, well, hell I'm thinking, takes one to tell one, and hell is everywhere. Up north, the air fills, chills with swastikas and flying bricks. Nightstick, that dark forest, moving like a river of pain, like a trial of Job, like a biblical plague, over the drum skin of the ghetto, over the fires on the plain, now keep a sick white crowd at bay. Don't ask who they are wearing these savage masks. This average is savage. Beaten back, driven from the edge of the crowd, they come back again, vulgar, loud, resilient as rope, full of hope as a lynch mob. Still the nightsticks do their job, keep us marchers on the move through the hostile neighborhood. A lot of frustration, and I imagine to their sorrow, those desperately against us realize they must borrow a page from our demonstrations, cool their rage, move ahead together, and sit peacefully in the street. Oh, sweet Jesus, what a red-letter moment of history, a moral victory, an epiphany. In a crisis, our enemies act just like us, using our own nonviolent tactic to stop us in our tracks. How do we respond to this rendezvous with irony, to this gift of nonviolence from those who hate us? We wait in silence, as if struck dumb. Even our preacher, Bruce, whose words rang out against the first stone cast, now holds his tongue. No talk of dialogue, no reconciliation, no mention of redemption of the nation. Only sound nightsticks and flesh and bone. Stumbling, shouts, crying out, trying to run in panic and pain. Dear enemy, dark with blood, your faces are in broken mirror. The way is clear. The dogs bark, and the movement moves on.